Welcome to my channel, I'm Hilda here.
Today I'm going to show you very simple bottle craft for Christmas. I'll be using pearl metallic colors and this sponge dabber for this. So now the paint is absolutely dry and we need to varnish the bottle to secure the paint. You can use any of this varnish. This is gloss and this is matte, but I would prefer gloss for this bottle. The varnish is absolutely dry now and you can see that it's giving a beautiful shine to the bottle. So I'll be putting this LED light inside the bottle. So this is what I wanted to show you today. I hope you enjoyed my video. Do tune in again. I'll come back with another interesting video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care and I love you all.